Speaking of Harry Potter, I read something on the internet that said that Harry Potter might be gay. And I'm like, well, that'd be kind of weird. Because then he'd be in his thing and he'd be like, hello, Ron. Would you like to see my magic wand? And you can show me your chamber of secrets. Abracadabra. There's a toy that they had. They took it off the market. The Harry Potter. It's called the Harry Potter Nimbus Broom 2000. Have you guys heard of it? Well, the Harry Potter Nimbus Broom 2000 was a broom that vibrates for ages 5 and up. It's a little traumatic, right? A little traumatic. I'm thinking, like, you know, imagine if you're that little girl. It's Christmas morning, you know. You're flying around. You're like, yeah, I got my Harry Potter broom. What just happened? I think I want a cigarette. I can't watch Dr. Phil anymore, man. He's too brutal. He's tough on his guests, isn't he? There's a woman that was on. She was, you know, crying and stuff. She's like, Dr. Phil, I'm having some trouble with my weight.
Well, put down the goddamn Cheetos. Oh, shit, Nancy, you got 4 asses.
And then she says,
don't keep crying, it's aerobic.
And he's always saying those weird Dr. Phil-isms that he can only understand, you know? Like a woman's arguing with her sister. She's like, Dr. Phil, my sister's getting into my business and I don't like it at all.
Two hens in a hen house don't equal a bucket full of milk. Don't look a gift horse in the mouth unless it's a parrot.
I was just watching Shrek 2. I never saw the first Shrek. And I didn't know that it was a kid's movie, and I was watching it with my niece and my nephew, and I was worried that the character of Donkey was going to curse because it was played by Eddie Murphy. And I was waiting for him to be like, hey! Hey, Shrek! How you gonna go in the woods, huh, Shrek? How you gonna go with the princess, huh? Fuck you! You a walking-ass booger, Shrek! If you guys ever want to do an Eddie Murphy impression, you can just, you know, do that hey, it can work for anything. You can just go, okay, Eddie Murphy in an ATM when he realizes he has insufficient funds.
Hey!
Eddie Murphy at the supermarket shopping and someone grabs his ass.
Hey!